I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue.
So as a survivor of child abuse, I love that Kappa Delta wants to prevent it from happening to others.
We'll make it to the other side, like lovers do.
It's really cool that each chapter gets to choose what they do for their Shamrock event, because every chapter is so unique. Being able to choose what we do for our Shamrock event allows us to have new ideas that incorporate our chapter in campus. Prevent Child Abuse America is a cause that's very hard to talk about, but it's something that needs to be talked about, and I really admire Kappa Delta for doing that.
I grew up in a not the healthiest home, so when I found out that Kappa Delta actually helped bring awareness and raise funds for these organizations, I really wanted to jump in and help.
My parents were foster parents when I was younger, so I did interact with children that were abused, that were neglected, and that came from troubled homes. Knowing that our philanthropy helped those children is something that meant a lot to me.
Kappa Delta created the Confidence Coalition in 2009 to address the many issues that diminish confidence in women and girls.
We invite you to join us in building confidence by joining the Confidence Coalition.
She asks you the question of if she can run the world one day, and you get to tell her yes, and you see that glow on her face, and you see the way something in her mind has changed about the way that she looks at herself. And that's why I love being a Kappa Delta, and that's why I love working with this philanthropy, because it gives me the opportunity to do that every day.
Confidence means, like, you're really strong in what you have to say.
It's really awesome because we kind of get the best of both worlds with our philanthropies, in that we get to not only raise funds for Prevent Child Abuse America, but we also get to work hands-on with these young Girl Scouts.
Confidence makes you a better person. It can increase your personality.
It means that you will be supportive to anyone. You will stop at nothing to do what you love.
Kappa Deltas teach me to be brave.
They work together, and that's what I like about it.
I imagine that's how I'm going to be with my friends when I go into college.
I think the Kappa Deltas is really, 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 really fun.
I feel like when I go away, I feel like I've just learned something new, like something really important.
One common theme that we were seeing was low self-esteem, no matter if they were 4 or if they were 16. And we gave them paper bags, and they had to put 10 things that they loved about themselves in the paper bag because we were putting goodies in them. And she just wrote, "I'm ugly." And so I have a sister who I know could just bring out the sunshine and the love in her. And she just sat with her and was denying all the claims that she was making about herself and telling her, "You're beautiful, you are confident, and you got this." I don't know what magic she did, but by the end of the whole entire workshop, she came up to us smiling, and we gave her a new paper bag, and she put 10 things that she loved about herself on them.